Olle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night, but just barely. At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
It is.
In his past life, Näcken, people would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not. In his past, people would frequently bully him. He marched into the village, playing for. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses. His love was not spared death either, where he still lures people with his deadly music. Closer and closer. It felt as if the darkness took hold of his heart and filled it with fear. Then there was a light. Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance. The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said.